how to destroy a Halo 3 Scarab with style. Step 1, kill any brute and take a deployable cover from his body. Continue the mission normally. Activate the bridge for the Marines to go across. Head into the next area and grab a ghost. This will make the Scarab come back and spawn it in. So quickly boost all the way back up the mountain on top of this hill. Wait for all the Marines to kill the Wraiths. This will give you a permanent checkpoint. And now it's time to fly. Jump and throw down your deployable cover to land inside of it and lean forward, and you'll go flying off towards the Scarab. This will take a lot of time and practice, but eventually you will land on top of the Scarab. The rest is very simple. Go and destroy the core and wait for the fireworks.